Now we will test DENSO HP5 pump. When test the HP5 pump, make sure the coupler screw with the hole sensor has 2 mm distance. We use 16 mm and 14 mm connector. Choose HP5, HP6 pump function. Choose the correct pump number. Continue the test and start. Now the test is finished. You can check the test result. Also, you can print the test report with the printer.